In this video, we are going to learn about the fan coil unit. There are many AC units in HVAC. For example, AHU, FCU, and BCU. But whatever the unit is, its working principle is the same. Only there will be some changes in its design and equipment. FCU also works like AHU. But the FCU is smaller than the AHU. And the FCU does not have the same equipment as the AHU. FCU has only basic equipment, and it is used to control temperature in small areas. FCU can be installed without a duct or with duct. First, let's look at the design of the FCU. The FCU has a blower fan motor. Behind the blower, there is a cooling or heating coil, and behind that, there is a filter. That's all, the equipment of FCU. When the blower fan motor rotates, the air enters the FCU through the filter. When the air comes inside the FCU, the filter will filter the dust in the air. Then, when the air comes through the cooling coil, the air cools well and comes to the blower fan. Cool air from blower fan goes inside the room. The hot air inside the room comes back into the FCU through the return duct. This is the working principle of the fan coil unit. If you have any doubts about this topic, please ask in the comments section. Please like the video and subscribe to our Zebra Learnings channel. Thank you.